Let me show you how to add a 1975 feel to a track using only a reverb. The trick is to use a gated reverb on a send and then have most of your tracks going to it.